Good morning, vlog. I'm so perplexed. Well, okay, first of all, we just filmed our skin. Our skin looks glowy right
now. Yeah, we look good.
At the end of yesterday's vlog, so if you haven't watched yesterday's vlog, go watch it. But I'm really perplexed because Max was just showing me Madewell jeans, and I didn't even know they had boys' clothes.
I didn't know that either.
I swear, every time I've been there, it's just maybe boys are only online. I swear, whenever I've gone to the store, it's just girls. I don't have their jeans, but Lucy has a pair, and they're like the best jeans I've ever put on my legs. Just saying.
Maybe I should get a pair.
I think I need a pair. You're inspiring me. Maybe we can get matching ones.
Maybe. Maybe not.
Okay, you know what time it is. Bagel time.
Yeah, actually. Day.
I'm dead. Day. Okay, this is my day, like 8 in a row. No. Wait, was yesterday the day I got the Asiago in? It was,
yeah.
Because then I got my parking ticket. Oh my god, I thought I had like a day in between.
You didn't.
This is my 5th day in a row eating a bagel. And I thought my ab has not been doing as well as it has in the past. It's because I've been funneling bagels. Can someone comment down below? I swear someone told me that bagels are literally the worst thing for you because they're like filled with all this sugar low-key that you don't even know about. And that's why they taste so good. I think that's why my ab isn't doing that well. Anyway. Let's get some bread. Oh,
excuse me.
Hey guys, getting our morning coffee at noon. Also, I'm gonna just pack right now. I'm nervous. Normally I vlog in here when there's not that many people. Oh, yours is done already.
Hi.
Oh, yeah, mine.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Okay, I'm trying this new thing where I get almond milk.
It looks really good.
Because, yeah, it does. It's light.
That's almond milk.
Yeah, but you have a big one. And mine has vanilla. Okay. They don't have pink.
Sure,
what do we do?
Do
they have pink there?
They do.
Wait, why? Do they have coffee?
Ah, they have like iced tea.
Oh.
Yellow.
Look at guys. It's Starbucks. Okay, everyone's staring at me. Bye. Okay guys, look where we are. Back at the bagel shop.
Can I also get a 2-egg honey sunrise on a Asiago bagel?
Max is in a big boy mood today. He ordered 2 bagel sandwiches.
Yeah, with 2 eggs on each.
So 4 eggs. Yeah, you could pound down some food, boy. This is so not sweet.
Yeah, you don't like
it. But I'm like used to it now.
Okay.
I'm trying to be like, who needs that much vanilla in soy milk? So this is just 3 vanillas. Almond drink. Max. Yeah. I've been getting the sriracha honey sunrise today. I mixed it up. So Max is gonna try it, so.
And
he'll give you a review. Thank you. Yeah, I just got sausage, egg, and cheese. Yeah. Eating healthy, we're on a diet. Let's see how quick Max can eat his 2 bagel sandwiches. It is in a Gretchen vlog if Max isn't eating food. Okay, Max has to go to lift, so. No, not lift.
Practice.
Okay, bye. Hey guys, it's me doing laundry again. I always wait till I have like 2 loads of laundry to do. And I think Taylor's coming over soon for lunch, which is gonna be really fun because we have sweet potato little taco fajita type things that we're gonna make. So I can't wait. Look who it is, everyone. Wait, they saw you last night tearing up the dance floor. Woohoo!
You videoed us there?
Yeah, at the bar. That's gonna be really funny. Okay, so like I told you guys, we're playing some Christmas music right now. Oh my god, I can't wait to watch a Christmas movie or like Aspen and Parker or something. Anyway, we're making lunch. Yeah. Well, we love Aspen and Parker. I haven't watched them in so long because when we lived together, we would watch them together. I'm so excited to live together again so we can watch them. But anyway, guys, right now we are making, well, I just ripped the thing, but here you can see on here, sweet potato fajitas, and I'm so excited. Here, let me turn down the Christmas music. Okay, I'm so excited because it's only gonna take around like 30 minutes, and they're gonna be so yum. And Taylor's vegan, so HelloFresh has like a classic family and like veggie meal kit, and I always get the veggie ones. Did you know that? I always get the veggie ones. I never get the meat ones. Because like I eat meat, you guys know, but I don't know. I just like eating like plant-based when I can. Like it makes me feel the best. And I say that as I eat like bagel sandwiches every day. But yeah, so these are gonna be so good, and Taylor will just do it without like the sour cream and the cheese. So I still think HelloFresh is cool, even if you're vegan, because then you can just take like the dairy out of it, you know what I'm saying? Because then I'll be vegan. So yeah, these are gonna be so yum. And I know I've told you guys about HelloFresh like a million times, but it'll be linked down below. These already look so good. It's gonna be super quick to just whip it all up. I know HelloFresh a lot of the times, like I just made the ravioli the other day and it was so freaking good, the mushroom ravioli. And a lot of times they'll have it so that it's just all in like one pot, so it's like so quick. I know it's like $6.99 a serving, so that's like super affordable. And I know this is like the only time that I cook now, like I eat out every other time, so I think it's like, I don't know, just really fun to focus on the experience of cooking. Yeah.
So wholesome.
Taylor's way better at cooking than me. And yeah, you can just like focus on, I don't know, like it's like way easier, you know, because it's all like planned out for you and the recipes and stuff. You can just focus on the fun of cooking instead of stressing, trying to find a recipe and like shopping like me. So yeah. Look at Taylor go, everybody. This is gonna be me filming while Taylor cooks. But yeah, okay, don't forget to check it out, link down below. You can get your first, so it's your first 6 meals free. It's like 2 meals in 3 different boxes if you use code GRETCHENG60. Hopefully that makes sense. And yeah, I really like also, because you guys know I travel a bunch, you can schedule deliveries like on the day that you're gonna be home so that it comes when you're there, actually. And yeah, I also know it's America's number one meal kit, because I know there's a bunch of other ones, but HelloFresh is the best one. It's our fave. So yeah, let's get after it. Let's get this bread. Wait, I read that the other day, that there's a wine club too on the thing. We should try that out. Shoo-bee, doo-bee. Okay, me and Taylor just decided that cutting potatoes this way is really hard, and they're cold because they're in the fridge, but we're doing well. We're doing well. And we decided Taylor's cutting the onions because it makes me cry. Call me Bobby Filet, everyone. Guys, our sweet potatoes just came out of the oven. Can you hear them? They're sizzling. And Taylor's heating up the, what's it called?
Tortillas.
And the veggies. And I couldn't find a big enough bowl. So I found this big container for the onions and the tomatoes. And I put lime juice, salt, and pepper. And then Taylor won't have the sour cream or the cheese, but I might have some jalapenos. Good to go. Yes.
It's like a baby's
soft as a baby's bottom. You go like this. Ooh, these are kind of hot. This is probably not the way you're actually supposed to do it.
I'm just gonna give you a little.
Bro, I could probably. Ow! I should probably use a utensil. Heck yeah. Mmm. Okay, guys. First bite. I'm trying my one with cheese. Oh my god, they're probably gonna be able to tell what we're watching by the intro song. We're watching Aspen and Parker. It's so good.
10 out of 10.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god, it's so good. Little veggie taco. The sweet potatoes, so you could hot. Eat by themselves. We decided so sweet potatoes
what
is the best part.
What type of seasoning was on? I don't even know.
Like Southwest. Mm. Mm-hmm. Everyone, get these tacos. We love. Link down below. Oh yeah, I've definitely overstuffed it. Look it. Guys, I'm supposed to go to Seoul right now, and I don't even want to go. Because I have a food coma. Taylor's such a good helper. You're such a good friend, Taylor. I helped you clean a little bit.
You did, yes. I'm very grateful.
But yeah, now I'm going to Seoul and my stomach is full of tacos. I love driving to Seoul alone, and I just get so amped. Like, I blast High Hopes and other songs, and this is like the radio, but Louisa, I miss you. This reminds me of you in the summer when we would just zip around. But yeah, I'm going to James L with Maggie right now. I'm so excited. Yeah, James L is just like a spiritual experience. Okay, love you guys. See you there. Guys, look at Maggie's new shoe dazzle. I love them. I want them.
I know.
Look at you. It makes your butt look so good.
What?
It makes your butt look so good.
That's me.
I know, that's like a lot of
food. I feel like a red egg.
I can't speak, I don't think. Marcus looks so good.
Yeah, why do you feel it good? He's like thriving. He's like glowing into you and you're like sweat in our eyes. Wait, have you been to James a bunch?
No.
No, he's never been.
That was your first James?
What did you think?
Oh, he yells at you. He'll call you out. He knows when it's like your first time. If you're like kind of off, he'll yell in your face. Yes.
And I hated it, but yep. The second time I went, I loved it.
Then you're like, oh, okay. He just pushes you.
And then once you're done, you're like, you feel so good that you like love it.
He literally screamed at Max, looking in Max's face the whole time.
Really?
I was like, sorry, brother. The answer is he doesn't change.
No, I don't. I do the same thing every day.
He goes, should I change my hoodie for the vlog? I said no. You can live in Lulu. I feel like their stuff is like, I don't know, good quality, so maybe you're allowed to wear it every day. How is your skin doing after your moisturize and your...
It actually feels really good.
Yes! See, I told you, it makes a difference.
I feel clean.
Yes! It like deep cleans, mm-hmm. And then you got the nice moisturizer and you're like, yeah. Like, I feel the same way. Anyway. I'm really excited right now because it's like 9:30, so probably way too late to be eating dinner. And Max ate dinner at like 5. So anyway, oh yeah, basically what I'm trying to say is I still haven't eaten like dinner, I guess, properly. And it's 9:30, and I'm so excited because we love this sushi place. And now Max is hungry again because he ate at 5. So now we get to go get sushi! Whoa!
I'm excited.
I'm so excited. I don't know why, it's like the best news all day. It's this place called Genki-ya, and if you live in Boston or coming to, actually no, if you're coming to visit, go somewhere nicer than Genki-ya, but if you like live here or want somewhere that's just like yummy and cheap and quick, it's so good. And I like it the most because they have pictures of everything on the menu. We went for the first time the other day. I think I vlogged there. It must have been during Vlogmas. Mm-hmm. Maybe like the beginning. And they have pictures of everything on the menu, so you can see what you're getting before you get it, which is so nice. And they have the type that has like salmon on the top, and they use a little blowtorch. Is that what it's called? The blowtorch?
Yeah,
the
blowtorch.
And I'm so excited. But remember there was two of those and we liked one but not the other, but I don't remember which was the one that we liked. We'll get everything. What? Oh, and it's like this type of place that you can wear like literal like pajama brandy pants and like a, oh, and this is brandy too, sweatshirt, and it's allowed. It's not against the rules. Oh my god, it's my number one fan watching the vlog I just posted.
I broke the floor with my mouth.
Yeah, you did, it literally snapped. Okay guys, literally look at this place. Look at this. I'm gonna try to find the one that we eat so I can show you. Na-na-na-na.
I need to watch this all later.
Holy, where you can really focus. Same, that's me and my YouTube videos.
You and your ads.
Holy potatoes. You better click my ads, brother. Okay, food. Food number one, gyoza.
It's gonna be really hot.
I feel like last time we got it fried, but I like steamed better anyway.
It's gonna be really hot.
Yeah, you're right. I can't believe you eat it in one bite. That's the one that's the yummy one that we like. The torched one. Woo! Okay, so we got the torched salmon one. Gyoza. Was it good?
Very good.
You heard it here first, ladies and gentlemen. And we got avocado cucumber because I like just simple sometimes. We also got spicy tuna and we got shrimp tempura. So basically we're going ham. Okay, I need to eat now. I'm so hungry. Okay, I think we literally ate everything in 10 minutes. Okay, maybe 15.
Maybe 10.
Maybe 10. We both eat very quick. Like, you eat like the quickest out of anyone I've ever met, but I've always ate really quick. And when I'm with my girlfriends, I literally try to slow down. Cause we'll be like at dinner and everyone's like eating a fry and I'm like licking my plate clean. I'm like, and then I like sit there and it's so awkward. But with you, I have to speed up. Oh my god, our first sushi date. Okay, I was telling them our first sushi date. I like kind of dressed up and like didn't even tell you. And you like came from class and you were in like a sweatshirt. And you were like, Gretchen. And then I would eat like my sushis in like half because I was like nervous. And he was like, can you just like eat? And I'm like, oh no. But I was still like not like, I don't know, like I feel like I felt scared eating in front of you. And now I'm like,
now you're putting back double burgers on Five Guys.
Now I'm pounding double cheeseburgers. Oh, my camera's dying.
I'm gonna polish this wrecked off.
Guys, we did something bad. I made a stop in my apartment building on our way back from sushi because I wanted to get a new camera battery because we're about to film something really exciting just for a little segment of the vlog. It'll just take 2 minutes, but I've been wanting to tell you about our first date. I'm sure we'll do how we met soon, but that's like a longer story, but our first date's just like funny and kind of embarrassing for me, so I've been wanting to tell you guys. But basically, I just ran into our apartment building quick because I need to get a new battery because this battery's dying, and I really wanted one of these chocolate mint cookies that Kerrigan, my roommate, has, but I knew that our Uber was gonna like leave because it was gonna take too long, so I took the whole box. I'm really sorry, Kerrigan, and we're definitely gonna eat all of them, but I'll buy you new ones. They're fudge mint cookies and they taste just like the Girl Scout ones. So yeah, that's what's up. But yeah, we're about to tell you about our first date. Okay, we got a fresh battery ready to roll. Mm-hmm. Okay, so I want to tell you the story about our first date because it just ends up really funny and I feel like you'll get a kick out of it. What I was just trying to think about is, how did like our first date even really come about? Like, you asked me at some point.
Yeah.
Obviously. It was probably over text or maybe.
Or, I don't know. Or text or Snap.
Okay, I'm gonna give them a timeline. The first time we hung out was a Thursday. And then I remember you were already obsessed. So then it was Friday the next day. And I remember I was going to the Grand. Because, yeah, I remember exactly. It was my friend Abby Griffin's 21st birthday. So it was like her birthday party at the Grand. We had a table. Like, it was like lit. And you were like, oh, you should like not go and like hang out with me. And I was like, no. And I went anyway.
Uh-huh.
And you like didn't go out. You couldn't go out, right?
Mm-hmm.
It's like hot here. Yeah. And then the next day, you had to have asked me the next day, Saturday. Cause then I saw you again, like everybody went out. And then our first date was Sunday the next day.
Mm-hmm. Right? Mm-hmm. So far so good.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
Where did you ask me to go?
A little dinner and movies, mm-hmm. Sweet Green.
Did you pick Sweet Green or?
I think that was a mutual decision.
We just came to it together.
Yeah, I know I was craving it, so.
Yeah.
I'm still craving like it. We haven't been back since because.
Oh yeah.
Because our first time
wait,
there.
Why?
Well, no, but.
Okay, you guys know, like, you obviously know my personality, now you do too, about how, like, I can't shut up and I'm just like, la la la, like, whatever. And I was not that this night, which is why it's, like, funny. Uh-huh. Right? I remember, too, we were going at. I was gonna pick you up at 6 or 6:30. I think it was at 6:30. And I remember I was literally editing a video sitting in bed.
Running late, pretty
usual. Oh, I'm always late, and I'm like, oh, this is like a bad first impression, but whatever. He might as well just know now that I'm always gonna be late.
Mm-hmm.
And I remember I was sitting on my computer, editing like an outfit video, and it was 6:45, and I was like, oh, holy potatoes. Like, it's so late, and I'm tired. I'm like, I don't even wanna go, I just wanna sleep. And I sort of feel sick. This is where things start to go downhill. And I was like, oh, I'm such a biatch. Like, I need to, like, leave. Like, I'm so late. And you're like, hello?
Mm-hmm.
And I'm like, oh, on my way. And I remember being so nervous to, like, drive.
Mm-hmm.
With you in the car. I'm such a bad driver. Was I extra bad this night?
Yeah, because first parking was brutal.
An issue.
Trying to find a
Sunday
spot.
Sunday night, like, dinner time.
Yeah.
I think you ended up parking for me.
Mm-hmm.
Because this is when I was a bad parallel parker, but now I'm good.
Because
you and Nat like taught me the way, and now I'm like Mario Kart. But yeah, I remember he like got in the car, and I was like, I like always felt really comfortable in front of you, but I don't know, like driving, like I was like, oh, like this is like so like I'm not like a strong driver to begin with, and he's just gonna be like roasting me on the inside, even if he doesn't say anything, like whatever. So yeah, I was like stressed, and I remember I just kept being like, oh, parking's gonna be so hard, and then it was. So yeah. He ends up parking for me. Good first impression. Yeah. And then we go to Sweet Green, and I'm like,
you are so excited to eat it. You're like, yeah. I can eat these bowls so fast. Uh-huh. Like, I'm gonna eat this thing in like 2 bites.
Mm-hmm. I know, I'm like hyping myself up. I'm like, oh.
I was like, okay.
I'm like, watch out, I'm gonna finish mine before you. Like, I eat so quick. Like, I always like polish off these babies in like a second. And we literally get our salads, and then also I'm like not speaking this whole night. I'm like really quiet.
Very quiet.
Which is so
unlike you.
Unlike
you.
And you were probably like, I thought she like spoke more than this. Or you had hung out with me like probably twice before. Mm-hmm. So you probably were like, why is she being so quiet? Weren't you like, oh, maybe this isn't going so well? Like,
I was like getting nervous.
Yeah.
I was like, now I'm gonna have to like talk a lot.
Yeah. And whenever I'm like, oh, sorry, like, just tell me to shut up so you can like, I don't know, get a word in otherwise, and I can like take a breath. He's like, no, like I like when you talk. Cause I feel like, whatever. Yeah. So I like wasn't speaking, and I remember we were sitting there. I remember you were sitting like against the window when I was like, whatever. And I remember like, I just like, I didn't know what was like wrong with me, but I like couldn't really speak. And I ate 2 bites of my salad.
Yeah.
Like two. And I was like, I like can't eat my salad. I don't know what to tell you. Maybe I'm nervous like to eat in front of me. Like, I don't know what it is. And that was probably part of it. But also like, yeah, I was actually getting sick. Like actually sick. So I didn't feel good. And I was like, sorry about that. I don't know what's wrong with me. You probably finished yours or almost did. I don't know.
Yeah.
Did I get, I think I got mine. I don't freaking know what
happened. Yeah, you did.
And then I like didn't eat it because I was like ill. Oh, and then I also realized at this point too, I think I didn't really eat for like 3 days because I was getting sick, but I like didn't realize like whatever. So I just felt like weird, not myself, and like bad. And then we go to...
You were out of it.
Yeah, I was so out of it. We go to this Blake Lively movie, that new one, what was it called? A Simple Favor. And I'd already seen it before, but you wanted to see it. Mm-hmm. And I was like, this movie is whack. Like, it's so weird, but like, let's go. And you were like, okay, and we go.
We also got there late. And the only tickets that were like available were like
the front
very front row.
Yeah. So we were like, and then the first time I saw it, I was also in the front also row. Front I was like,
but that was okay. That was fine.
Yeah, we could still see. Mm-hmm. And I remember you were all the way on the end, and I was one over. And you were probably trying to hold my hand or like talk to me.
Yeah.
And I was like,
I was
like not having it.
Yeah.
He was probably, what were you thinking? Like, she hates me, like, this sucks, like, I don't know.
I was like, I was trying to, like, cuddle a little bit. Because they're, like, the comfy recliner chairs.
Yeah.
So, yeah. And you just weren't having it.
Yeah.
I was like, okay, well, this was nice knowing you.
Poor kid.
Mm-hmm.
I wonder at this point if I was like, oh, I don't feel good, like, maybe.
I don't know.
But, yeah. Fast forward to next morning, I'm on my deathbed. Like, I'm literally like, I'm so unwell, I'm not okay. And yeah, and I was like, I just like know that I'm so sick. Did I have strep before this? I must have.
Mm-hmm.
But I think this was the beginning of the end. And then I got strep like a couple more times after, or maybe once or twice, whatever. This was like the very beginning of October. And yeah, and then that's when I realized you were an angel because he came to urgent care with me.
Mm-hmm.
I was like, don't you have better things to do today during the day? You're like, oh, I don't have class. I'm like, yeah, but don't you want to like sleep or like literally do anything but go to like the doctors with me? And you're like, no, I'll go. And I was like, well, it's like so sweet of you. And you're like already driving my car at this point. I'm like, you're driving. Yeah. I'm like dying over here. And I remember, this is like literally where it gets really embarrassing. I remember me go, and at this point, I'm like literally, I remember I was in a red t-shirt, a yellow sweatshirt, like gray pajama pants, slippers, like could not look uglier.
Not your best look.
No. Like I was like, honestly, if you can be around me during this, like what, you're such a trooper. Like, sick bun going on, like no makeup, everything just, and I'm like complaining, I'm like, oh, I'm dying, and like my lymph nodes are swollen, and I'm probably like coughing, and like
your
whatever.
Nodes.
Actually, no, when you have strep, you don't cough. Anyway, so we like go to urgent care,
And I remember there was like a 2 hour wait. And so then I remember I like went up and I like told them, and they're like, yeah, it's gonna be like 2 hours. And I was like, oh, I'm dying. And I'm like sitting there and she's like, hang on, like I'm gonna get your name processed, like whatever, just like wait there for a second. So I'm like waiting at the counter and kind of step to the side, and Max is like sitting. And I was standing there, and I like have fainted a bunch of times before, and I just started hearing like ringing in my ears, mm-hmm. and like everything was going black. I was like, oh my god, I'm literally about to pass out standing here, and this boy is like waiting for me like 2 feet away, and he's gonna see me like literally like eat and like hit the, yeah. So I was like, I'm not okay. And I basically like crawled over to you, like I don't mm-hmm. I like walked over. I was like, I don't feel good.
Pass out.
Yeah, I don't even know what I said. And I sat on the ground and I literally put my head down like on your knees or something, and I was like, oh my god, I'm like not okay. And then we got juice. Mm-hmm. Now we always say, I need juice.
Yeah, you needed it bad that day.
I needed juice. And I think we just got up and left. I don't even know.
You like, I think you had to put in like your name for like an appointment.
Yeah. So we ended up coming back. Yeah. But so I like go with Max to Trader Joe's down the street. And I was probably holding your hand or your arm, and I was like, mm-hmm. you better hang on tight. Yeah. I'm literally about to pass out. And we got OJ. Mm-hmm. You got me OJ. That was really cute of you. Yeah, why were you so nice to me after our like horrible first date? He's so sweet. And then it's probably like noon 30 or like 1 or something, and you had to like go to practice. So then I like brought you back. And then I remember I still had like a half an hour before I had to go back to urgent care. This is a long first date.
Yeah.
I just kept going.
Yeah, ran into the next day.
So I like drove around for half an hour, and I remember I cried. Remember that? Mm-hmm. I don't even know if I might have Snapchatted mm-hmm. you. I just gave no F's from the beginning. Like I was like, this is me, be ready. I'm like a bucket of crazy. Mm-hmm. I remember Snapchatting you and I'm like crying, and he's probably like,
I'm like, what did
why
I
are you
do?
Crying? Like, what's wrong? And I'm like, I literally was crying. I was like calling my friends. I'm like, I don't deserve this boy. He's so nice to me. He went to urgent care with me. And they were like, what are you, stop being whack. Like, everything's fine. Yeah, so then I go back to urgent care and they're like, you have strep. Like the quick test came back positive, and I was like, oh boy. And that was like the worst strep I ever had, that one time. It was like that whole mm-hmm. week, and I was like, dead. Not okay. And then since then, I've just had like a running prescription of amoxicillin, basically, because I'm always sick. But yeah. mm-hmm. I think that was everything.
Yeah.
Did I miss anything?
No, I think you covered everything and a little bit more.
And I drank all the liquids.
Pretty successful first date.
No, it's kind of a shit show, honestly, right?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. But it's funny.
Yeah, good one.
Yeah. But then I feel like because of it, I was like, aw, like if you can't, what's that saying? If you can't handle me at my worst, you don't deserve me at my best.
Oh my god.
No, but I was like, since he's like hanging out with me and like talking to me when I like have strep, he obviously has like good intentions. Mm-hmm. And soon we'll do how we met.
Stay tuned.
That was gonna be fun.
Stay tuned.
I need to let you talk more. I literally just was like, blah, 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 blah.
That was, you did good.
The whole time. Yeah. I know, you don't
like I just like chiming in.
Why?
I don't know. You had a lot more detail than I would.
I just try to remember everything. Mm-hmm. Yeah, like my ugly outfit.
Yeah.
What were you wearing? I'm trying to remember what you wore. Wait, I totally remember. Oh, I remember texting you before and I was like, oh, and yeah, like at the movies too. I literally wore a sweatshirt. No bra, like wet hair, no makeup, leggings. And I was like, yo, just so you know.
Dressed to impress.
I was like, I'm not wearing makeup and I'm wearing a sweatshirt. And you're like, oh, you're like, yeah, that would be weird if you wore makeup anyway. Like, we're going to the movies. And I'm like, he knows what's up. Mm-hmm. Did you wear makeup that night?
No, I didn't.
Okay.
I didn't do my nightly routine either.
Okay, I think that's all. This is funny that it's just going at the end of the vlog. I feel like this is its own video.
Yeah, well.
This will just be a long vlog.
Okay. Enjoy.
Now I have to eat the rest of these cookies.
Yeah, give me one.
Do you eat it in one bite?
Yeah.
Ah! I just like sucked it down. I have to bite it in half. Okay. Bye, everyone.
That's flattering.
This is how you take Snapchats from down here.
Mm-hmm.
Bye, guys.
What was that? Hitting the folk.